Roger and Glenys Paterson met and married a year ago at training college. They are both teachers. Today is the last day of their first year's appointment. Tonight, the school's end-of-year party will take place. And tomorrow, Roger and Glenys leave for Sydney to spend the holidays with parents and friends. The town is small. Roger's school has only 16 pupils, all the children in the area under the age of 12. Glenys and the older children must travel 50 kilometres each day to school in a larger centre. In the scattered town, there are three churches, a post office, a pub, a store, and Roger's school. They serve a wide area of wheat and sheep farms. It is early summer, the busiest time of year, shearing and harvesting time.
The people?
How many? Lots?
Yeah.
Lots of people.
A clown?
Whereabouts? Yes, how do you know it's a clown?
So it's got the clown's face.
But what makes it a clown's face? What makes it different than your face? And what are some of the things that are different about it?
So because he's got a big green nose and we haven't.
Right. Yes.
Because it's got red around its mouth.
That's right, yes. He has different makeup on his mouth, doesn't he? Yes, anything else?
Around his eyes.
Yes, he has great big eyes.
He's got hair on his
down. Right, well, you can keep talking about it for a minute. Ah, right, where you go? You've done this. Right, we can see the things in this set here. How many are there? You count them.
Nine
things. Well, you have to make an equivalent set here. In other words, you have to have the same number of things. Draw different pictures, but the same number of things. You tell me first, what is the number of those?
Was very noble when he rescued the poor ladies. And
oh, lovely lady. Yes, next.
What are we going to do? Went to there, remember? Now, what colour are we in there? Oh, no.
Quick,
Yeah. And mine. Cutting the rest of it now. He's just in. You tell so, what is this?
A bit more of a pattern.
Here. Oh, that's a bit more like a darker.
Put his arm.
Thank you. Don't use it, I'll take it back home.
The bus.
Does it run out cheap or do you run back and forth?
Sorry, I
didn't know. Well, there's his Nyngany players up here.
Yeah. get a bit of work done.
Okay. Here they go. Oh, what marvellous.
One glass.
Well, it's good to have a decent beer occasionally in that service. All you get is canned stuff up north.
Yeah. Yeah, but the old teacher here. Look at him,
where
he's going
to
drink soda
water. You'll
blare up. Where's your blare up down here, eh?
Give it up. Trying to get him a few pictures now to bird life there up north out there with this.
Yeah, that's still goes around.
What about the time you went to Sydney there? What about the time you went to Sydney?
Lots of work, but I just love it.